What's up, guys and gals? It's the Maniacal Matt. I guess better have to start my camera. I get tired of y'all looking at my cabinet without me in it. So, didn't do a video this morning. Had to go into work. And basically just me. So, I was pretty busy, but we got it done. So what I got tonight, I've got been hoarding these dudes, and
Al was supposed to do them.
Yeah, Al was supposed to help me with one of them. We didn't do it. So
shame on you, Big Al.
I got the two. I've got two Nick Kent's Hellhammers here. I'm going to try to get through both of them. Maybe I can, maybe I can't. Get y'all a better look at these dudes.
Chill out, Mr. Chicken.
They're pretty crazy looking. And I know they're hot. And I have to cut them way up here. I'm actually going to cut them inside. I'm just going to open a door and do it right here. It's easier. Man. Yeah, today was a good day, though. Hope everybody else is at the show.
Too bad we couldn't go to Texas.
Yeah, it would have been nice. Man, that thing's got some membrane in it. Huh? You want to come look at this dude.
Oh, I know.
That's a gnarly looking critter. Check out the membrane in that dude. I might do too. I don't know now. And that's a big pepper.
Oh, you're doing two.
The other half. I mean, my goodness. The placenta in that dude is ridiculous. So, I'm going to go ahead and do the big one first. Get the worst of it out of the way. Maybe get through it. So. But thanks again, Nick Kemp's. Some more peppers from him. Tomorrow I'm going to do some from Keith Nichols. I keep saying that, but I have yet to do it. So here we go. I'm going to try to get this dude down. And, that's a soft spot right there. I'm just going to pull that little piece off. It's just the skin of the pretty soft spot. So, here we go. Just the skin off. That dude couldn't do nothing. Mm-hmm. This dude is going to be hot. Alrighty. Man. Oh man, that's hot.
Where you at?
Probably a 5.
We were at 5 last night.
Yeah, but my nose is running already. I cut this one wrong. Oh man. There's hardly no placenta on the other side. Try to down one more. Oh man, it's hot.
Go ahead, man.
Oh man. That was so much hotter than the one last night.
I don't
know, buddy.
I don't think you do.
Okay. Man, that's a hot boy.
You got it, hon.
Oh, man.
That's only one more pepper.
Yeah, but it's hot. It's hot. All right, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get the biggest side of this one done. Hopefully I can manage it.
You can.
Oh, man, it's so hot. Ooh. To the face. Guy. Oh, that little part's soft too. Yeah, I'm not gonna eat that piece. No, like I said, I got the bigger half of the placenta.
Shame on you, Big Al.
Yeah, you're hurting me tonight. Oh man. Alright, feel that. Alright, Philip, test. I will try to finish this.
Take a little on that one.
A little bit of one. If I can get this one down, I'll be doing good. Oh, man. Oh.
Like, oh, one and a half of those guys down. I'm at about a, possibly about a 7 or an 8. That's an extremely hot pepper. It's a, hell hammer. From,
apparently lives up to its name.
It was a Hellhammer pepper.
Nick Kemp.
From a Nick Kemp. Yeah. And, it is hot. It's hot. When I finished the video, if y'all like the video, but
we appreciate y'all. Matt's in a spot at the moment. Like and subscribe, as always. Much loves to everyone. But I'm gonna cut this one short.
I love you guys. It's a hot one.